making the roses in this cup. So here I have 4 inches of this by 120 inch. 4 inches by 120 inch. I put it on fold like this. They will start going around the circle, and you'll be pleating as you go around the circle. So let us go around the circle now. You make a circle according to the size. You want it. You want it big. You make it big. Thread to begin to form the remaining parts, you see, and I'll cut here like this. I'll use my needle and thread to stack it down.